Hello guys, and welcome back to Mario Odyssey, where today, we're gonna find some more power moons. We are in, the Sand Kingdom. That's the kingdom I chose. Throughout the series of this Mario Odyssey, because oh my gosh. If you guys like this video, please hit that thumbs up. Okay, so let's go down here. I'm not talking to him right now. Literally just gonna follow this pathway. I'm just gonna see where this first power moon is, guys. Okay, so the first one is literally like... Okay, I know where the first one is. You just literally have to go in here. What's this? Apparently there's one over there. Come on, get me up. Apparently there was one over there, so don't forget that one. Oh. Dang. It's that box.
Oh, I was close. That was a cool flip. Oh my. Okay, so the next one we have to do is get this guy. See it. Once we collect it, we get all the moons. Here we go. Yeet. These guys are very much appreciated. Please hit that like button. So now we are at the Sand Kingdom. Showing you all the ones we can get in this video. We're gonna ignore that up there. It's Bowser, and he's basically trying to attempt us. Take this. Just go to a power moon. Wait. I know that bird's a power move. Yes. So, those are already... like in this video. Make sure you do. I think there's another one right here. Yep. I'm just saying, we can get them while we go. They might not be in order, some of them, but that's okay. Because you can literally get a bunch of power moons within one go. Holy. Check if there's any. No. Okay. What? Oh yeah, that's right. Hold on, bear. My cat. Alright, hold on. Let me at least get past this. Okay, bear, I'm coming. This is my cat. And you guys can't see him, but he's in here. I'm gonna start making these videos a little shorter, because... the last couple ones have been like 50 minutes long. Yes! But I enjoy love playing Mario. I didn't even know that was in there. Well, there you guys go. There's another little moon that you guys can get. I'm gonna show you a little bit of them because you need like 16 to power up the moon generator. Bro. That was it. Well, I think if you light one of these, you can, I don't know, but I'm pretty sure if you like. Oh. Oh! Okay, anything up in here? Nothing, okay. Ow! Okay, so now we're just gonna beat this boss. Kinda easy. Oh, wait a minute. Another moon! Thank you. Maybe there's only one up there that's like that. Okay. Beat this boss. Now we gotta beat this guy. No, we're back. That like button. Why here to Oh good. I like how the whole bombs turn into lava. That's the last one, yeet! I think she gives us power moons. Yep. We've got a multi-moon. Then he's gonna take us to the ship. That's gonna go up. There's a hole down there. If you beat him, you get more moons. We gotta go here now. If we wanna get more power moons. I think he's doing the one thing. Yep. Never probably fight this guy, guys. There's some booty! How do you get that one then? Oh no. There has to be a way to get that! Why are these ice? They're pretty cool though, I kinda admit that. This power moon, right? Bro, I don't know. I see it. Maybe we gotta jump. Yeah, maybe we gotta jump like right here. This don't make sense! It does not make sense at all. Like, I jump right you know, we're gonna skip that power moon for now. Because... I have no idea how to get that. Okay. I'll come back. Like, I'm literally looking there like, bruh. Unless my friend Dylan knows how to get it, but he probably does. I think he has this game. I did a checkpoint. It's all good. It's all good. Here's fine. But we're not gonna worry about that power moon. Not right now. I will worry about it later. Okay. Why did I do that now? I jumped at the wrong time. Me and my friend. They are. What? Is this like a dead? I think they're dead. At least I think the one is. But I don't think they die, do they? Give it a couple minutes. Oh yeah, I can't even hit the home button. Oh. Looks like I'll see y'all in the next video.